Good morning, everyone. Play ball. We are here at Classic Park with the Lake County Captains. Their opening day is less than a day away. It's tomorrow. So, Alan, owner, first of all, thanks for the hat, brother. Appreciate that, man.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming out.
So this is great because I don't usually get a chance to stand on the actual field. Look, I'm standing on it. Oh my goodness. Well, this is awesome, man. Congratulations, you guys. Since you purchased, did a lot of improvements. Actually, the field is going to have a big makeover next year, which is
Absolutely.
Awesome.
Absolutely, working right? on that too.
As we're standing here, all the signage, you guys redid all the signage, which sounds kind of trivial until you look at cleaning it up and doing everything correct?
Yeah, it's just beautified the whole park. We got new pads everywhere. We got new paint in the lower bowl.
Mm-hmm.
We just got new signage. Everything's going to come to life. We got new lighting.
And speaking of the board, the scoreboard here, that's going to go through a big change as well, right? Because that one, you're taking the lower one down today, right?
We're lowering it down. We're putting some new signage up there. We're getting it all set. It's been 20 seasons here. We're kicking off the next 20 seasons here tomorrow night.
That is so cool. You guys, bringing back some classics. Talk about classics. Grover.
We got Grover, one of the most popular PA announcer we ever had on field host. He'll be back for opening night and for the whole season. He'll be hanging out with us. So bringing a high level of energy that we need out here.
And in terms of food, you're bringing back the Moby Dick.
The Moby Dick.
That is a big, awesome sandwich.
It's the biggest, awesomest sandwich. If you like sardines, if you like lots of fish patties, pickles.
All right, break it down. How many fish patties?
16 fish patties. 16. You like sardines? We got 25 sardines on there.
16 fish patties. Okay, what else?
We got pickles. We got a little oyster sauce. You know, see how you like it. We'll even cut it in half
Dude,
for
that's
you.
That's insane. Well, it's a good thing that you have the Cleveland Clinic as a sponsor because you have a couple of those sandwiches. All right, Bring Your Human Day. Lamont and Bob are in a really popular place when you're talking about Bring Your Human Day on Thursdays, right?
Yes, for all your dogs, all the dogs watching this morning, he lets you know you can bring your human. All dogs are going to be free on Thursday. Get to roam around the park, hang out. We love dogs. We want everyone to bring out their dogs. We're even going to try a dog parade.
Oh,
so
wow.
The coolest of the dogs get to go out on the field, run around, have some fun with us.
And then right behind us, Lamont is showing us you put a 9-hole miniature golf course in. Dude, that's crazy.
Yeah, we got mini golf, we got 9 holes, some harder than others. We got a bar up there, we got a playground. We got a lot of things to come out here and do.
That is great. So opening day's tomorrow. People want to grab tickets. How can they do so?
They can go to lakecountycaptainsbaseball.com, mm-hmm. get tickets. The tickets start at $10. We got the best seat in the house only costs $20. So we're trying to be very family friendly.
Yep.
We haven't raised any prices. We want people to come out here and have a great time.
Have a great time. And we're going to talk about some sweets that you guys have going on over here too. So cool. All right. Well, I think if he were to make that Moby Dick fish sandwich, I think we could all split it.
Yes.
And still take some.
We could. Yes. 16 fish patties on that thing.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
And then we'll go straight to the
sweets. Sardines.
Not to mention sardines.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, you can leave those off.
Yeah. I'm good with those not being on there.
Yeah. Me too.
That sounds great. And the nachos and the helmet.
Oh, I'll take the nachos.
Good stuff. Yeah.